So you told me that you also teach a lot. So what is usually the main message you are trying to come across to mean to tell to the students?
I mean, for them to use their ears and to learn to play music.
Yeah.
Because a lot of it's amazing to me, like how many students I meet that are just obsessed with information, but not music. They just want like patterns and scales and chord voicings, but they don't know any songs. So my reaction is just like, well, what are you going to play the scales and patterns and voicings over? Like, it's just like they're collecting theoretical information with no ideas on what to do with them. So for me, I mean, I'd rather teach somebody that knows nothing about scales but knows all these a lot of music, you know. So in that way, like, you know, the average kid that just plays rock and roll at home in his bedroom is a way better musician than any jazz student. Because that kid actually knows music. He sits and he can pick up a guitar and play a song from memory by himself. And then you have all these people that pay, like, you know, thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars and go to school. They got a master's degree and they can't play you one tune, you know, and make it sound good. You know? So it's because it's a different style of music, obviously. I mean, it's jazz. So it's not like you just, the kid in his bedroom is just memorizing.
You want to watch the full video? Head over to theguitarchannel.biz to get a free 1 month subscription. Vous souhaitez regarder l'intégralité de cette vidéo? Rendez-vous sur lachaineguitare.com pour profiter d'un abonnement d'1 mois offert.